everyone, Willowest here, and welcome back to Subnautica. We are looking at our beautiful sea moth that I believe it was in the last episode that we built that. And we also have, we have some new stuff. We have some new stuff because I did a little bit more work in between episodes. So I'll show you what I mean. We now have swim charge fins. So we can now charge up the things that we are holding in our hands, like, the Sea Glide over here that takes so many batteries. And we also have, a couple of moon pool fragments that I happened to come across in my journey to, I was trying to find silver ore, and I somehow managed to make my way back to that mushroom field or forest or whatever it's called, and found some moon pool fragments. So we're gonna have to go back there and search for that again. Let's see. I also, what did I get the blueprints to? The scanner room. I got the scanner room fragments and the power transmitter while I was over there. I found a whole bunch of fragments all in one place, and I was like, you know, just whipping out the scanner, scanning everything, and thinking,
caution, mild dehydration detected.
Okay.
Fluid intake recommended.
All right. We'll take care of that. We can definitely take care of that because I also made some new lockers. This one is for our food. I made up a bunch of cured fish. We have plenty of water too. We'll take a couple of those.
And here vital signs stabilizing.
That, and I think I want to save all the cured stuff. Oh yes, and I made these two new lockers. This one for power, and this is for food and water. Then you'll see when I open this. Oh my gosh! Look at all of those batteries. Yeah, I've been busy. Batteries. I think we need to grab maybe we'll hold on to two. And I made a power cell for our sea moth, so we have an extra one in case we should need it. But let's go down and check on our aquarium fish. Let's grab some.
Emergency. Well, starvation imminent.
Okay.
Seek calorie intake immediately.
We'll do that. We'll just grab a few of these guys and head on out. So you can see that they are quite happy in their little aquarium there. Quite pleased. We'll just go ahead and come in here and cook up a few of these. Cook the beeper, cook the air sac, and le boomerang. Now we'll just eat those guys real quick and jump for joy. Okay. Still with the jump.
Vital signs stabilizing.
See, told ya. It'll be fine. What are you worried about? Got nothing to worry about. Okay. Take some salt. Put salt in here. We're gonna keep that in there. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, I was also gonna. There we go. Put that. I don't think we need to carry more than three on us, but. Oh, and I'm supposed to be carrying the welder. Who was it? Okay. Mac Ariu, Dacian Hantig, and Lunae Lazard have all been giving me some great information about the game. Some of the others, other commenters have as well, but those guys have been loading me up on information, but so I can't remember which one of you tells me what, but I'm listening to all that you guys have to say. Oh yes, and I dropped my beacon over here. Let's go through here and get to our sea moth so we can head over here, because I need some more help from you guys. I need some more information.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Let's kind of head out here in the deeper waters and go around this way, since I'm not quite used to this, the way that our sea moth handles quite yet. And I'm told the reason why we need the, the welder is because we're probably going to be bumping into things. Whoa! Okay, calm yourself there, sea moth. What's the best way to get around over here? Maybe this way? Okay. I think we're close enough if we park over here, maybe. Right there? Okay. Alright, let's, yeah, okay, this is what I wanted to show you guys, and I needed some help. I need some opinions on this. Wow, these fins are really slow, aren't they? These seem slower than the standard. Of course it's nighttime now. So, yeah, this place down here, it's got, like, it looks to be some sort of active undersea volcano of some sorts. I'm not sure, but, don't want to get too close. I don't know if that'll hurt us, although look at that Gary fish. He's all like, nothing bothers me. It's just a regular Tuesday for me. I've heard that, in this game, there is a thermonuclear reactor that you can find parts for, and it requires a heat source, and I was curious if this right here, this volcano, would be an adequate heat source for that thermonuclear reactor, and if that was the case, I thought this might be a good place to put our main base. Because it can kind of, sort of hang off to the side over here, I think. Off to this edge over here if we set it up just the right way. So we can put our moon pool out there and, have our cyclops and all that sitting over here somewhere. And it doesn't seem to be too terribly dangerous in this spot. We need a good constant power source, and that seems to be good and constant. So let me know. I'm just gonna leave the beacon there, just in case we do decide to come back. But I also think that we need to go down there and search, because I think there's some deposits down there possibly that we might need. And look at this, Life Pod 17. I can't grab anything in here. Well, let me grab anything in here. But this is the life pod that the message was talking about. That there was a survivor from Life Pod 17. So I don't think we'll find survivors in this sandbox of the game. But pretty interesting nonetheless. Okay, so back to our sea moth. Oh, where is the nighttime approaches? Okay. Maybe not the best time to go exploring them. Where is the... There's the... Oh, you know what? You know what? What's that? Is that just metal salvage? It looked like a book or something. Okay. Well, I don't know. Where am I? Where did my... There it is. It was probably like right behind me, and I'm searching around for it. We're actually, I think, kind of close to the There's an island of some kind. Where is the Aurora? Where are you? Okay, there's an island over here somewhere. To the south of the... Oh, is it over this way? What is that? Oh, I don't have my lights on, that's right. Now do I have my lights on? I can't tell. Looks like we were heading into something over here. I'll know it if I hit it, right? Whee! Anyhow, I want to go to the, island. Yeah, well, I think we're heading in the right place. Okay, yeah, I want to go to this island over here because I did it in my, my other game, my personal game. There is, and there we go. There's the island. Oh, it looks so cool at night, but so scary as well. It's gonna be hard to find the shore at night, but so there's some things, some blueprints that we can find on here. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, and these things here, I think, are the floaters attached to the island. Warning, emergency power only. Oh, is that for my base? Yeah. I was like, what? No, it's only at 66%. We're fine. Okay. There is some sort of beach around here somewhere. We just need to find it. But yeah, and there's some plants up here. There's, you can get scan things for blueprints for some planters or an observation room or whatever it's called. So let's, since we're over here, might as well, right? Ooh. This must be it. Okay, let's, exit. And, it's over here. What is this? See, there's that observation room right there, that moon pool fragment. Nice. Needed one of those. Sweet. Okay. Now, I don't think I brought... We do have our... No, I didn't mean to do that. Let's pick that up. There we go. Okay, look how cool this is. I don't think I've been here at night. I don't think I have. So you can get samples of these things, and I don't know if any of these things are edible. I don't know exactly what they, it looks like the sun's coming up, but I don't know what they do other than, they look pretty. That's cool. So we'll want to take some samples, but first I want to, was there a trail over off to this side, maybe? Yes, there was. First I want to go up to the top of the mountain. Come on. Don't want to fall off the edge. Let's put this light away. We don't need it anymore. Might need to get our knife out, though. Just in case. But yeah, there's some fruit over here that we can pick. We'll do that on the way. Well, I don't know if we'll be coming back down this way. So let's just pick one of those because they're huge. They're huge. Look how big they are. And why is my thing... Oh, there's one of those crab things. I will do battle with you. Yes, I will. I will do battle with you. Pick up one of these melons. One of these vegetables. I will do battle. I am armed and ready. Okay, exterior grow bed. We want that. Yes, we do. Okay. Where's our knife?
New blueprint acquired.
New blueprint acquired. Hey there. Hey there, Krabby Krabs. I'm gonna cut you. I'm gonna cut you. Where are you? Okay, why am I stuck on you? Where am I going? Where are you going? You're just kind of like hovering around in place. Okay, well, you're dead anyhow. Okay. I don't know if there's any more, but... Excuse me. Okay. Was that you making noise? Was that you? Or are there others? Are there more of you? I bet there are more of you. Okay. Let's go ahead and look up the log. No. Where's the... It didn't let me read it. Where... Degassi survivors? Is
caution.
This...
Dehydration detected.
Alright.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Is this what I just picked up? I don't know. Let's see. Paul, your life is worth more. I forbid you to go out there, but I stopped needing your permission when the ship you were captaining sunk. Paul, you will stop needing my permission the day I cease to be your father. Maida? Say, Chief. Paul, what? Do you know how to drain those grow beds out there of 40 tons of storm water, or where we'll find food for 3 people for the next 2 weeks? You know I don't. So what's your boy's life worth to you today? If next week you're going to be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like, let him go cover the plants. Son, go cover the plants. Bot Torgal is no longer aboard the habitat. I guess that's a computer talking. Paul, interfere with my family again, and when the rescue team arrives, I will leave you here. You understand me? Jeez. No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time, and no staying here neither. This rain keeps falling, and sooner or later, this place will be buried. Only choice we've got is whether we get buried with it. Paul, stay away from my boy. Ooh, drama. Okay. All right. Let me out. Okay. What am I stuck on? Okay. Is there anything over on this side? Nope. What's up here? Nothing over there. Oh, but is that something I can... It shows me I can scan. Nope. Wrong button. Living wall. I did not scan that the last time, but I'm trying to keep a watch out for these things that I can scan. This little scan thing in the corner, so... Okay. Cool. We got the blueprint for a living wall. Can we get in here? No? Nope. Okay. How can we get up there then? Is there something in there? Ooh! Yeah. First aid? Okay. Well, we brought plenty with us, but we'll take it. Anything else? Nope. Boop. All right. Let's get our knife back out just in case. Just in case. All right. Where do we go from here then? Was there some sort of pathway up here? No, let's see. Over here maybe. Boop, boop, boop. Come on. I want to go up to here. Let me go up to here. Okay. Now here's a path to get up here. Up. Up. Come on. Come on. Nope. Why is it so difficult? Doesn't seem like it should be that difficult. Is it because I'm wearing fins? Because that might make a difference. Look at that thing. It's just floating there. Okay. That is something to scan. Spotlight. I don't know what that is used for. Is that for your base or is that for your vehicle or what the heck is going on there? what happened? Are we gonna die? What the heck was that? We got launched right through the wall of that thing. Okay, well that was cool, I guess. We're back to where we started. We have to go back up there. I was not done up there. Ugh. Okay. Well, head back up then. Which way to go up? How do we get back up? Where do we go from here? This looks like a place that goes up. What's in here? This looks like it's leading in a generally upward direction. Maybe? I don't know. Maybe not. All right, let's try over here then. Up. No. I want up. Okay. Where do I go? Where do I go? Come on. What am I stuck on? Goodness sakes. The pathfinding here is terrible. Okay, do I need to go this? There's a path. Yes, how do I get up to there? I need to go over this way. No, I feel like this is leading me back in the other direction. Okay. I just want to go up to there. All right, when I figure it out, I'll be back. Okay, so we made it back up to the top here. Hopefully it won't send us into orbit next time, this time around, but there is something we can grab here. Let's put this away. pull out our PDA. I don't know why it's shaking like this, but okay. Must be here. Bat Torgal's log number 6. I messed up real bad this time. It's been 2 days since what happened. We never should have left this island. I should have listened to them. I should have gone so deep. They don't want us down here. They don't trust us. I knew it. I didn't say. I could see it and they couldn't. And now they're stuck down there and I'm up here alone. I deserve this. Okay. So something happened where part of the party is down below in the depths of the sea, I suppose. Okay, let's where's our scanner? Because we want the indoor grow bed. Yes, we do. Gonna get the blueprints for that. Okay, the observatory fragment. I don't know if we'll ever use this observatory fragment, but it's worth the... We're scanning, right? I guess we can scan this stuff, too. Yeah, it took so long for me to get up here. It's nighttime now. Well, it wasn't my fault. It pushed me off the edge 2 more times. Let's see.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Well, okay then. I guess we'll just grab what we can of these and eat them. Oh.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Did I eat the decomposing one? Yeah, I did. Okay. Yeah, it's taken me so long that now they're decomposing. Whoops. Let's go ahead and eat. Eat some fish too, so we'll get back up to where we need to be. And there's a pink flower. Oh, we can scan. Scan. Well, at least we'll be able to read about those if we want to. Okay. Now the thing is we need to get over to that other one there. I don't know how, wow. The physics. This reminds me of, Stranded Deep a little bit. gonna try to find the path in the dark. Hopefully we won't come across any, cave spiders or whatever they're called. Evil demon spiders. Where's the path? There's path here. May not be capable of doing this at night. Let's see. That's the one we came from. And, or was that the one we came from? That's the one we came from. That's, where is it? Here's the one we're going to. That one over there. Let's just head in that general direction then. Oh, okay. There's a huge gaping hole there. That, okay. And we need to get across somehow. Get around it, I suppose. Okay. Let me up. One up. Let me up. Up. I'm just gonna keep jumping and hope for the best. Nope, there's a path over here. Okay. Sometimes I think these things are not paths. Please don't tell me this is the one that we just came down from. Deep all over again. I swear, this is probably the one we just came down from, huh? Come on. I think it might be. It looks like it. Looks like it! I don't think... Okay. Well, I just wanted you guys to see it again in the daylight. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah. Always thinking about you guys. Always thinking about you guys. So selfless. Okay. Whoop. And this way. And pathway over here. And maybe this way. Okay. And oh, come on. And go through there or up here. This looks more dangerous, so it's probably this way. Probably gonna fall to my death. Although, it doesn't seem like you fall to your death. Even if you fall a really long way on this island. Okay, come on. This is ridiculous. Up here? No, get me back up. No. There. Come on. The pathfinding in here is terrible. Okay. Is there anything around here? That's a spotlight, I think, that we've already scanned, so yeah, it's not anything different than the last time. Here's what I wanted. The plant pots. Nice. It takes a while, huh?
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, and this is the same kind of pot then? Okay. Alright. Here's another... Ooh, we can scan the chair. We'll have some nice furniture, I guess, for our... for our base. That'll be sweet. We'll be all official. Got that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's see. This one here, Marguerite. It won't work, Chief. We salvaged enough scrap from the Degassi for, what, a couple of observatories? It'll be enough. For now, and then we'll run out. Ain't no building materials on this island. We're gonna have to get our feet wet. No other way. This island is safe. There's fertile land. No predators. Shelter from the elements. All we need is a water filtration system, some hole reinforcements, maybe a thermal plant or two. I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your commission just to take a swim? Believe me, I'm thinking on it. Those mountains look like they'll get the most of the sun. If we built observatories up there, I think we could grow enough food to keep us all alive. I think this could work. You hear that? You think you know better than 10 million credits of biochem training? It's not the kid, I doubt. All I'm saying is, ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. No, this is where we build. This is how we survive. Well, I mean, it's a solid plan. It seems like it would be a solid plan. I mean, there's plenty of fertile land to grow stuff on, so I don't see anything wrong with that. I can understand why he would want to do that. So yeah, sure. And that's not any different, right? Those are just the standard spotlights again. So I think that other than the plant samples, and we pretty much have no, here, let's go down to the path. And the plant samples are probably going to have to wait, because we kind of have our inventory sort of full. I mean, we can take take a couple of more, I guess, but for the road. But alright, let's go on down. Let's go on down. Guess we can grab some of those. I think we just go back through here. Some of those mushrooms, maybe. And let's see. Why am I stuck? What? I am stuck. I am stuck. There we go. Can I crouch? No. Can I? Okay. How do I get out of here? Okay. It won't let me go anywhere. This is wonderful. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay, I'll be right back. And we're in the ocean, but at least we're unstuck. Okay. Below the island now. That's interesting. Is this the beach? Looks like this is a beach. This is... Oh. This is kind of cool. This is kind of neat. A neat little lagoon area. Is there a way to get up to the island from here? Like up this way? Put this away. Up. Nope. Can't get up there? Okay. Over here? Oh, right over here. There we go. Well, that's kind of neat. That might be a cool spot for a base, maybe. Just checking it out. We could have some grow beds here. It'd be nice. It'd be pretty. I don't know. We'll think about that. I don't know. It's not very central in the map, but maybe a little base would be nice. But anyhow, okay. Where's my... Where is my... Sea moth, where are you? Gotta be around here somewhere, right? That's kind of neat that there's just so many, little areas that you could build your base in. I don't think I've been to this side of the island, but I want to get, some samples. We'll get one of those, and this is pretty. We'll get one of those, and maybe pick one of those, and don't know what this mushroom is. Our inventory's full. A bulbo tree. Well, we'll have to come back if we want any more. But, okay, how do we get... Is this where I got stuck the last time? I see the beacon for our sea moth. We must be getting close. Going around the island. Come on. Through here. And that should be our sea moth right over here. Okay. Yep. We found it. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you very much. Let's go ahead and head back to our base. To our temporary base, anyhow. I wonder if we should be, searching the depths over here. See what we can find. Does it seem like our water level went like way down, like much quicker than before? What do we have over here? Oh! What's that? What's that? What is that? Those are cool. What are they? What are you? I want to see. Where'd you go? To see what you are. Can I scan you? Can I scan you? No? Okay. There's a bunch of them and there's something down there. It looks like part of the wreckage or something. Oh boy, we have some more exploring we're gonna need to do. Well, that's cool. Okay. Alright. Where is this place in location, in proximity to the Aurora? Let's see. Okay. Stop. I want to see. Where is the Aurora? From here. Okay. Just get up to the surface and just... Not like you're launching yourself, but I just want to see. Okay, so we're behind the Aurora still. Hi there, squid whale buddy. Okay, we should get back. We're running low. Oh, hey there. Hi there. Okay. So we have kelpy forest. Go through here. And this is where our
caution.
Beacon
mild
is.
Dehydration detected.
Yeah.
Immediate intake recommended.
No worries. We're heading back to our base. No worries. Gastropods. Let's see. Come around this way. There's really no great way to dock this thing, is there? No great place to do it. Don't want to hit you, gastropods. Um, right over here, I guess. Up a little further. Oh, calm yourself. Calm yourself. Okay, we'll turn the lights off. We got one more moon pool fragment. That was nice. We got some grow beds as well.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Well, let's put this away. We won't be able to put very much away, will we? Nope. Okay. All right.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Eat that. Drink that. Okay. All right. Let's get our habitat builder out. And I want to build, let's see, what's some indoor pots? Plant pots. We just need titanium? Okay, we can do that. Sure, we can do that. We've got titanium hole, we've got plenty of that. Can make use of. Come on. All right. Whoosh. All right. Or would it be better to make those require two? And you can grow more, I think, in those, but let's see. We'll put one of those right there. And what do we have? Let's see. I want to grow one of these trees. Let's grow one of those trees. We'll just make this like our vegetable garden there. What else did we have? Okay, we'll put... No, I didn't want to do that. And that. Okay, and then we'll make little plant pots. For the other things. Why did I pick? Okay. I didn't want to do that. Do pink flower. Okay. And then put that back in there. Make another one of those over here, and we'll put, come on, that in there. Okay, now we're growing stuff now. We're getting somewhere now. So let's go ahead and save. Okay, so we have our planters now. We are growing some stuff now. Look at our things moving around like crazy. And I think in the next episode we'll plant some stuff outside probably. Like I think Mac was the one who was telling me I could do I could plant some of my own acid mushrooms. So we might want to go ahead and do that, and also some creep vine samples. So or creepvine seed clusters, we can plant those and have those grown so we don't always have to go into the kelpie forest. But anyhow, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.